This is me attached to a robot that walks for me called the exoskeleton. This is me normally, and over the years, I've completely accepted my situation while living life to the fullest. Not walking isn't healthy, so using the exoskeleton felt amazing.